Welcome to Foods and Flavors. This is Shilpi. Today I'll be making methi misi roti.
If you are bored with your regular chapati, try these roti for a change. Here is the ingredient list. You can also see in the description of this video.
Let's start with the dough first.
In a mixing bowl, take 1 cup of wheat flour. To this, add 1/2 cup of besan or gram flour. Mix them together. Now I'll add 1/2 teaspoon of carom seeds, some fine chopped green chilies and coriander leaves. Add 1/4 cup of dry fenugreek leaves. I'll crush these fenugreek leaves with my hand to enhance the flavor. Instead of dry fenugreek leaves, you can also use 1/2 cup of fresh fenugreek leaves. Now I'll add 1/4 cup of milk, 1/4 cup of yogurt,
1 tablespoon of oil,
1/2 teaspoon of salt. Now I'll add little water at a time and knead the soft dough. As you can see, the dough is soft. Now I'll take some oil in my hand and massage the dough. Wrap the dough in a cling wrap and let it rest for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, take out the dough and knead it once again. Divide the dough in 7 equal parts and make the round balls. Take 1 ball, dip it in the flour and roll it little thicker than chapati. Place this chapati on medium hot pan. After some time, turn the chapati and let it cook on the other side. Now we'll place it on the griddle. Since I am using electric stove, so I'm using this griddle. If you have flame stove, cook it directly on the low flame. Make sure it is fully cooked from the both side. For best taste, add some butter on top.
Enjoy this roti with your favorite curry. For more recipes, visit my channel. Don't forget to subscribe it. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time.